Slovakia has started to administer the Sputnik V vaccine to voluntary citizens between the ages of 18 and 60. It is the second EU member after Hungary to use the Russian jab, which has so far not been approved by the European Medicines Agency. Last week, in the whole of Slovakia, only 5,200 people had signed up for a Sputnik vaccination appointment.
I'm from Bratislava, but I have many friends in Serbia which were have this vaccine, and it's all okay.
Okay.
So I want Sputnik.
After Slovakia's drug regulator had declined to make a recommendation on using the vaccine, the government had sent a few doses to Hungary for additional testing. According to the health ministry, the batches passed those tests. Nevertheless, Slovakia's deputy prime minister Veronika Remišová is against using Sputnik V.
We wanted the citizens of Slovakia to be vaccinated with jabs authorized by the European Medical Agency because of questions of safety and effectiveness of the vaccine. And this is also important for people who are traveling. Not all countries will approve the Sputnik vaccine.
Vakcíny, pri nich môže byť problém aj pri cestovaní našich občanov do zahraničia.
Despite the unease in the four-party government, there seem to be two major reasons to use the Sputnik doses, which were delivered back in March.
They found out that the first half of those 200,000 vaccines that are in Slovakia are going to expire in June. The second reason why Slovakia is administrating and rolling out Sputnik V vaccine is due to the fact that significant part of older generations want to get vaccinated only by Sputnik V vaccines.
The Slovakian health minister expects that about 80,000 people will be vaccinated with the Russian vaccine. But time will tell if in the upcoming 3 weeks enough people sign up before the Slovakian Sputnik V batches expire. Johannes Pleschberger, Euronews, Bratislava.